Xenia, welcome to the first episode of Challenge Accepted, a brand new series where we prove to you that even though we can't travel, we can still plan and enjoy exciting adventures here in our own little red dot. We have put together a list of food recommendations, activities, places to explore, and of course, challenges for this two-day, one-night adventure here in Little India. This is the crazy challenge list.
So if you don't complete this by tonight, you'll have a forfeit tomorrow. So our crew, the guys, the boys, will do your makeup for tomorrow morning.
I won't let that happen! Poor thing la, a lot of scapegoat in this episode! But it's okay, I can do this. Are you ready? Because I am! To be honest, I'm very guilty because I haven't really explored Little India yet, even though this is the MRT station that I pass by every single day when I go to office. And also, I always come here for, you know, the best shopping place ever, which is Mustafa Center. But I don't know anything! That is why we have roped in a special guest. Let's welcome Geraldine! Hi Geraldine!
Hi Xenia, let me just greet you. Vanakkam. This is the South Indian way of visiting Hokkien. Actually, this is my favorite place in Singapore simply because it's very colorful, very colorful Indian culture. The food, needless to say, the spices. Okay, so we're gonna go to a few special places. Okay, shall we now proceed to the sari place?
Yes, okay. Let's go! And it's my challenge, I'm gonna clear it. So you guys don't have to make up on me.
Okay, so let's go into Hanifa. This is this place where the Indian ladies will come and choose and buy their clothes.
Because there are a lot of them. So how do you decide on the colors? Do they have like meaning or something?
You can choose any of the colors with the exception of white and black for obvious reasons.
Right. If like I just want to go eat prata, but I want to impress the uncle so that he can give me more free prata, what color of sari should I wear? So will they see the orange?
Yes.
You will be able to see.
Halloween.
I want to be a royal, not Halloween, okay?
Floral,
is it a whale? Is it a whale? A baby whale?
Actually, it's a flower. But you could interpret it as a whale.
Oh, these are nice.
Okay. Yep, that is really
this is nice. Yeah.
Good choice, Xenia.
I think we found the one.
I've never felt like Cinderella before in my whole life.
What do you feel like usually?
I feel like a peasant. Commoner.
I thought like Hunchback of Notre Dame.
There are three pieces that make up a sari. We call this a choli blouse.
Choli, okay.
Yeah, there are many versions. On the inner square, they wear what we call a pavade, which is basically your petticoat. And these two items, you can buy it off the shelf. But if you are going to spend on silk, you might as well go all the way.
So just now you were saying, if you want to go silk, might as well go all the way, right?
Yeah.
Are you listening to this, producer?
Okay, bye.
Wow, so you can get lost in your sari.
This is the entire store.
Yeah. Oh my god, it is.
Now this is where the fun begins. Now you tuck this into your waistband. All the way around. I'm going to bring it around. You're going to pleat it.
You're basically a mannequin.
Yeah.
Yes. Now you do the pleating. I'm going to leave a little bit for you to continue and finish off. A little bit. Okay, you're done, you're there. So are you ready to test your sari wearing skills and have a look at yourself?
Yeah, until now I still haven't seen myself yet. This is the first time I'm wearing a sari in. Wow. Uncle, this is my first time wearing a sari. How do you think I look?
Nice lah, ma. Nice.
Nandri, Uncle. Thank you so much. Okay.
Bye-bye.
I think we need the last bit.
complete the look.
I sing on the cake. Literally, I sing on the cake.
Oh my god. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, this. She taught me. So for Hannah, what is the hardest part? Because I am supposed to do it for a challenge, I have to do it for someone. Do you think I can pick it up in like a few hours?
I'm not too sure, but I think you can give a try.
So this one, like, you will just do something that suits her.
Yes, something which is beautiful on her hand.
Wow.
That was quick.
Yeah.
Enough for you to learn.
No. Wait, so I just go straight into the challenge to draw it on someone?
You can practice on someone.
Oh, I can
first.
Practice on someone. Okay, who wants to volunteer?
I don't mind.
You sure?
Yeah.
How to spell that too?
Double P.
Double O.
He's a rocker.
So now that I've made Julian a rocker tattoo, now we are going to find a paying customer, which is the tough part because who would trust me? Even though Geraldine said, like, you know, she thinks I'm ready. Come on in! Hi, hey. Sir, how are you?
Good afternoon.
What's your name, sir?
Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Abu.
Okay. Abu?
Abu dah gemuk. Means fat boy in the day.
Would you like some henna and all that? They have very interesting designs.
Is this your first time?
No, I've done it. Yeah, I've done it for people before.
Thai sauce.
Yeah.
Okay. So
trust me. Yeah.
Actually, you can surprise me.
You don't have anything you want?
What is it? It's creative. Easy. Nah, it's creative. What? It's creative. Come on, squirrel.
Wow.
You want this
one?
Simple. Looks quite
simple. Okay. This one, right? Yes. Brave yourself.
No!
Okay. You don't relax your hands. This is a challenge. This is my challenge, right?
Yes.
Why is this a challenge if it's so easy?
I can't design.
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Same.
Wow. Not too bad. The triangles, the arrows, and everything. Wow, quite accurate.
How much is this?
$5.
$5.
$5.
Yeah. Thank you. So $5
tip. Is that $5? Yeah, let you keep the $5. Nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
But honestly, do you like it?
Yeah,
okay.
I think you can come and help me around. Okay?
Can. So you see my...
I pay you commission, okay?
Can I really?
I'm not joking.
It's only a few hours into our adventure and guess what? I finished 2 challenges. It's too easy. And now all my crew, they are all looking at me because they are hungry. So I'm going to try to speak in Tamil and order a meal for all of them. Let's go.
From the direction.
We are at Kampong Gelam. This is the oldest Indian restaurant in Singapore, 1947. It's a well-known restaurant of Indian
food. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready to try. Let's go and order now. Enaku one katura diukam siapa? Enten ekabung kubung mayakwa dulu katika kuatan. Okay.
What is that? What did she say?
Oh, you don't understand. Oh. Huh? Oh, he only understands them. Okay, thank you so much. I was saying, Tandri. Thank you. The whole time I feel like he's so nice. He's so polite. He don't want to make me feel bad, you know, because I was like really just trying. He was so cool. So our food is here. Now that our
our stomachs full and we are full of energy, we are going to find a barber at the back alley, which is super hipster. And what's more hipster is I'll be cutting two of my friends' hair. I heard mohawk. Let's go. We are at Aliwal Street and guess what? We found the back alley barber, he's right there. It's a busy day for him and this barber is different from any other hair salon, okay? Because it's so old school, I love it. It really teleports you back to the olden days. Kampong spirit, let's go. Where are you? So I cut whose hair? 3, 2, 1, where are you? Easy, easy. Jensen is lucky. Nikolai is legit scared until like yeah. He's just laughing. Oh my god, so long. Solid.
Solid for okay.
Hello. I guess you guys are doing my makeup. He said he's done with your haircut. Oh!
Oh!
Plot twist!
What are you doing?
I don't know eh. I don't know what. You want what?
Huh?
Then uncle, his hair, I'll help you cut. It's very short, and you'll help him trim. I just use the scissors to help cut until like your hair. Then you trim ah.
Yeah.
Because his hair is so long. 如果乱乱剪，这样子可以。Thank God, Nicole, I don't know Chinese. Okay, no panic. I translate. I will cut your hair short to the point where he knows how to cut.
Yeah.
You get what I mean? Then he'll take over from
here. But it will still be nice.
Okay, honey. Oh my God.
So how does it feel like cutting someone's really long hair?
Damn short. Uncle, 你觉得够短了吗？ 还要再短一点吗？ I see like, okay, is this short enough for you to cut for him? He was like, yala, you keep cutting so short, gonna be botox soon. This is...
You look like a priest.
Oh yeah.
Hello!
Whoa.
Yay!
Who
is
this man?
So we are done cutting Julian's and Nikolai's hair. That's crazy because it means I've completed all my challenges today. I'm super happy, but somebody is not that happy because he lost his mane, which is very important to him. So, what's your favorite food, Nikolai? You're so bad.
Meat.
Really? Okay. I'll find a restaurant and I'll treat Nikolai to a fancy dinner. Let's go. This place is nice. You ready? Alamak, stop.
She's so confident.
Dear Nikolai, we are here at Mid Smith Restaurant and this is where your dreams will come true, okay? Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay, let's serve the fish! It's amazing eh. Wow. Time to wind down, so we are checking into Hotel Clover, which is very nearby. Let's go.
It's now free, it's $4.
Huh?
Just kidding. Okay, go. Bye-bye.
So basically, I brought tomorrow's clothes, but I forgot my pajamas because it's still. And I didn't want to talk
talk to you in the hotel later after I shower in tomorrow's clothes, then wear that again tomorrow. Because you think what? I'm like very sporty.
It's $8 only.
Oh, nice.
We are checking into Hotel Clover, a 4-star hotel set in the lively Kampong Gelam. There's so many things to do here, super convenient. Right across the street, got spa. I want to go there. Also, there's restaurant in the hotel itself. Smelling all the food, I was suddenly hungry after the 5-course meal. And our room is ready. This is my favorite part.
I become friends with the ghost after I stay.
What? Good. Thank you. Hi! I am all comfy in my crib for tonight. Okay, it is very cozy and I like that. This is actually the first thing that caught my attention. They use smart spaces. Ta-da! They have mini fridge, safe lock, basically everything you need in a hotel, all here have. And the best part is...
ta-da!
What a fruitful day! So, recap. We started the day learning about the heritage and cultural side of Little India with Geraldine, and she brought us to the oldest Indian restaurant, Komala Villas, where Lee Hsien Loong and Mr. Taman chillax at. And I got to try on a sari for the first time in my life. It was magical. And I got myself a part-time job. First try, okay? Drawing henna on Abudang Gemuk. And sadly, I broke Nikolai's heart because I had to snip his hair off. But we patched things up with a 5-course meal at Meat Smith. I would say my favorite activity today would be trying on a sari because I got to learn so much about a 5-meter cloth, and I'm very embarrassed to say that I thought sari was a 3-piece clothing, you know? And it's a piece of memory that follows you through womanhood, different stages of your life. And the one thing that blew my mind was Meat Smith. It is something that I would never expect myself to find in Little India. And lastly, the one thing I'm grateful for would be the list of challenges. I think it made our adventure a lot more exciting. And these are the crazy things I would do on a holiday with my friends, you know, YOLO mode. And I would never imagine myself to do it here. Honestly, this is the perfect time to rediscover Singapore. I'm very excited for day two, but for now, Inia Irabu. That means good night. Good morning! We are having breakfast at Tekka Centre, which is right outside Little India MRT. And this hawker centre is very different, okay? Some might call it the belly of Little India because there are so many stalls selling different types of Indian food. Oh my god, so excited to introduce to you. This is my favourite breakfast called Putu Mayam. I would like to think of it as a bihun pancake. It's quite plain on its own, that's why this combi is da bomb. So this is something that I loved as a kid. Like whenever my mom go to the wet market, right, she would buy for me and I'll get so excited. And but this is the OG one! So here are the three recommended drinks by our teh tarik master. It's just amazing. Ice, tea, mao.
Oh, it's so refreshing.
Spicy! Well, very interesting.
Look at the queue. This is how popular this is, guys.
Okay, now we are done taking a break. We are going to an escape room. Are you ready? Because I am ready for competition.
We're doing it as a team.
Oh.
So.
Guys, do you want to go? We are here at Amazing Chambers, and this is the place where we have to work as a team. No more sabotaging each other, okay? There are different types of escape room available for us to experience, but the difference is you will walk out of the room a lot wiser, because this is a hybrid of Trivia Night plus Amazing Race. Exciting, huh? Let's go.
Okay, so for the storyline for this game,
yeah.
It will be on 1603, the Changi Neighbor Battle. So you have to prepare the ship for battle without the captain in 1 hour, alright?
Wait, did you get the instructions, Xenia?
I'm the captain.
Good luck to us! Xenia's our leader! Okay, so...
Nadia, then you close the door again. Oh, the time start ringing!
Hello, here.
Adventure here in Little India. This has been very eye-opening and exciting. So go and step out of your comfort zone and rediscover Singapore. This is truly the best time because there are a lot of promotions going on. Check out the website down below. Join your family, join your friend, boy, girl, uncle, auntie. Alright, that's the end of episode 1. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let us know which part of Singapore you would like us to rediscover, and if you know of any cool places that many Singaporeans don't, hit us up in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and watch our other videos there. Bye! See you next time! My ice cream melting already, that's why I need to rush.